That we have some breaking news we are following for you this morning as IMPD is investigating a deadly shooting on Indy's Far East Side. Now, we know police were called to Windsong Drive around 1 o'clock in the morning, about 5 hours ago. Officers on the scene tell us the man was found shot inside of a car. He did die at the scene. They have not released any information about the suspects or motive at this time. We will, of course, follow this story and bring you updates when they become available.